everyone, and welcome to the very first episode of Talkin' Bank. We're here with Bill Lowe, who is the president and CEO of Texas Brand Bank in Dallas, and I'm your host, Sarah Macias. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, we're going to talk about some frequently asked questions that you may have at home that Bill can answer. Hi, Bill.
Hi, Sarah. How you doing?
Hi, I'm doing great. All right, so we're talking about Texas Brand Bank. You know, obviously, all about it. So let's just get started with the very first question. The difference in consumer and business lending is going to be the topic. So tell us about the difference in business and consumer lending.
Sure. Well, consumer lending, as you might expect, applies to people borrowing money for consumer needs. That would be for car loans, a home mortgage, vacation loans, personal loans, etc.
Nice. So Texas Brand Bank focuses in business lending. How did you and the bank come to those decisions?
Well, we thought at our size, we couldn't be all things to all people. So we decided to specialize in something we thought we knew something about, which was business and business banking. Mm-hmm. And so we have done that essentially exclusively since we've been open, which is 16 years now. And that's our specialty. Big banks do both. Generally, small banks do one or the other.
Nice. So how do you structure products to meet the needs of those businesses who come to Texas Brand Bank for those financing needs?
Well, usually it's a matter of listening to what they need. And then after that, it's not too difficult as a general rule. You know, we can't do everything for everyone. We can't, you know, be all things to all people, but we listen to what the borrower needs and then try to structure a solution that meets it, whether it be for financing for working capital for their business, for their inventory or equipment, for a new building, you know, such as that.
Nice. Well, thank you so much for answering these questions. And we hope that we can continue to answer your questions that you may have at home. In order to do that, you can look at the email that we have below on the screen and email any questions that you may have. And Bill will be more than happy to answer them on the next episode. Thanks for watching.